This guy has a great sense of rhythm. That Aguilar Tone Hammer 500 and those two DB212 white hots sure sound great.